Hey guys, it's Megan and welcome back to my channel. Don't mind that I am like makeup free pretty much. I've got just a little bit on, but I just got out of Target and they had all of their fall and Halloween stuff in their Target dollar spot area. So I wanted to make sure I got this video up as soon as possible because I know a lot of you guys are hunting for the fall stuff at the Target dollar spot. So I wanted to make sure I showed the stuff that I picked up, and I have some clips that I will insert at the end of things that I saw that were cute, but I obviously didn't buy everything there or would have spent way too much money and I don't need it all. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you love these kinds of videos, and if you haven't subscribed yet to my channel, I would love for you to subscribe before you leave. But now let's hop into this haul. Again, sorry that it's in the car, but I just wanted to make sure I got this video filmed and out for you guys as quick as possible. And since I have my camera, this was the quickest way I could film it. So the very first thing that I got is this pillow. Look how cute this pillow is. It's just gray on the back. And this pillow was $5. I also picked up this pumpkin. It's, I don't even know what material this is, but it's kind of like a fabric-y material with the robe around it, but I just love the simplicity of it, yet it still has, you know, some character and detail to it, and it's so cute. So this was $3. I also picked up some stir sticks for my coffee bar area that I'm going to decorate. These look like this and they just say latte on them, so I thought these were cute. And then they had these stir sticks that say spice, which I thought these were really cute as well. All of these stir sticks were $1. I think one of my favorite finds was this pumpkin. It's taped because this lid comes off, which I think is so cute. They had this one in a few different colors, but I liked the white the most. I think they had a light green and then an orange, and this was $5, but I think that's so cute and you can use this for so many years. So $5 I think is a really good deal for that. Oh, I love it. They also had some more of their like blanket scarf things out. I went ahead and got this one. I thought this was really cute. This was $7, so a little on the pricey side, but I actually didn't get this to use as a scarf, although you could, but I thought it would be really cute in a little basket sitting on the floor, kind of hanging out as decor. I just love this so much. Next, I picked up this little colander. It is so cute. It's whatever this is, ceramic? What does it say? It doesn't say. But I think this is like a ceramic. It's not plastic, and it was $3. I thought this would be really cute to put some pumpkins in, and then you could use it different times of the year and fill it with different things. I just think it's so cute. I really like this a lot. They had some hand towels. I didn't really see any fall hand towels. Actually, I think that there was one that said like pumpkin spice on it and stuff. Again, you can see it in the clip at the end, but this one says Happy Halloween Witches, and I thought this was real cute. The writing has a little bit of glitter to it, but nothing that actually comes off on your fingers. And then this is what the other, you know, towel that comes with it looks like. I'm not the biggest fan of this towel, but that was so cute, I couldn't pass it up. I picked up a few more of their little pumpkins. I got this one in white, and I got a couple of these in the gray with the gold on the top. These were each $1. They also had them in a light green and orange. But yeah, so cute, and they were all $1. I also picked up, of course, some more pumpkins. I got these because I thought the design of them looks really pretty. This is what it looks like out of the pack. I thought this was really cute. Obviously, you could make the stem of it gold. You could paint it if you wanted to, but this is just a really cute vase filler. There were 6 in the pack and they were $3. So, I mean, not the greatest deal in the world, but not bad. Last but not least, I picked up these appetizer plates. They are shaped in a pumpkin and they are so cute. They were $3 for 2 of them, and I just couldn't pass them up. I just absolutely adore these. I think they are so pretty. So that is everything I picked up at Target dollar spot this trip. I'm so happy with the things that I found. I think they're so cute. I can't wait to start decorating them and put them to use. You will have those videos coming so soon, and I can't wait to share them. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, I would love for you to subscribe. Thank you all so much for watching, and if you want to see the rest of the stuff that was at my Target dollar spot area, just keep watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.